Empower. We all know the story of the elephant and the rope. If we go back to the little cute baby elephant, the rope is the limit that was set in the mind in the past. And that perception defines the elephant even today. Why don't we just break the rope? Just once for all, break it totally and empower ourselves and everybody around us today and every day. Once we cross that boundary, life becomes exciting, colorful, and fun. Let's just do it. Empower ourselves.